Streets this week, Daniela Shelby was arrested back in May after she allegedly hit and killed a 62-year-old man in the foothills. Yesterday, she pleaded guilty to leaving the scene of the crash. Shelby originally faced additional charges, including aggravated DUI and manslaughter. The crash happened near Sunrise in Hacienda del Sol. Shelby will be sentenced January 30th.